Hello dear friends, so we have all been in a lockdown since the March 24th, and I know most of you must have got bored. The kids are getting restless and we are really disturbed that when we will be able to go out. But we have to understand that staying at home is the only weapon we have against this invisible enemy. This coronavirus stays inside the body even when the individual doesn't have any symptoms, and that person can spread it to so many others. So it's really important that we not only stay at home, but we also stay at a safe distance of about 6 feet from everybody. So I will request you that don't go out unless it's a dire emergency, only for your essentials. Wash your hands very, very frequently. Wear masks when you are going out. And just stay at home and stay safe. And don't worry, we as doctors are all working. All pregnant women are being taken care of. We are there for all kinds of emergencies. Okay, thank you.